For four generations. That is how long my family has been producing wine.
Producing Plonk unfit to drink, you mean? Which is exactly why you should sell Belgard to me, not him.
As a ducal clerk, I must look after the duchy's best interests. Belgard currently belongs to the treasury. The minister of the treasury has clearly expressed his desire that Belgard be handed over to a responsible steward. Yet, diverse troubles beset both your present holdings. Until you resolve them and thus prove yourselves competent, selling Belgard to either of you is out of the question.
Well, Happy, this is your fault.
Mine? You're deranged, woman. Hark, good folk! Be it known, Matilda de Vermentino is a cursed, spiteful lunatic!
Doesn't look cursed to me. Just really, really angry. Ticked her off quite a bit, you have.
Truly, how would you know? A shrew tamer, are you?
Better. A connoisseur.
I see we speak the same tongue. So tell me, the swords, you merely wear them to intimidate? Or do you actually use them?
Tools of my trade. I'm a witcher.
Not seeking work, are you? You see, I wish to buy a vineyard. Belgard. Yet that bloody bureaucrat's not likely to sell it to me until I settle my troubles at home, at Coronata.
What kind of troubles we talking about?
It's botched in more ways than one. The herbarium, infested with monsters. My steward gone missing, with an entire transport of wine. And someone's abducted my herbalist.
Lot of bad luck for one little vineyard.
If you ask me, it's that Matilda, her handiwork. A sugar-sweet face, a temper sharp as horseradish. So will you help?
Good look into it, but not for free.
That goes without saying. What is your rate? That sounds fair.
Sure sounds like work for a witcher. Yeah, I'll help.
I am really, truly grateful. Thank you. My vineyard lies east of here. You're sure to find it. Now forgive me. I must talk to that quill pusher. I might win him over yet.
You're a witcher, yes? I heard you talking to that oafish ogre, Liam. Disgusting man. The worst sort. First, seduces with the dashing gaze, the fair face, then reveals a coal black heart. But that's all besides the point. I stopped you because I want to buy Belgard too. Alas, things are rotten at my own vineyard, Vermentino.
Strange coincidence.
No coincidence. I am certain Liam's thrown a stick in my spokes. Several sticks. My cooper and blacksmith both have mysteriously vanished. Man-eating plants have sprouted on my paths, and strange things are afoot on Pheasant Hill. The list goes on, but the crux is one. I must solve my problems at Vermentino if I'm to stand any chance of acquiring Belgard. Would you help me before you help Liam? I'm willing to pay more than he's offered you. Fine. Settled.
I can help. Please try.
Wonderful. You've no idea how much that means to me. My vineyard lies due west. I shall stay here for a time. I must make certain Liam does not pull some stunt while my back is turned.
Gotcha. Farewell.
service in order!
Let's go!
Rather be an eagle than
faster.
Kit, Peter, Coronado.
Just wonderful.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Piotr keep you in his care.
Thank you.
Nerve. Come on, Roach.
Say storks bring babies.
Is it over then? Thank you, witches. Come on.
hands are up your spine.
I owe you my life, unknown knight. How are you dubbed?
Dubbed Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
My thanks, Sir Geralt. The scallywags thought to demolish our herb garden, you see. I thought I shall take a hum, scare the rabble off, but to my great chagrin, there were too many and I failed. Ah, there's no use crying over spilt wine.
Go ahead. I'll stop by when I'm in the area.
Move it!
Not right.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
Go, go.
Let's go.
Spore killed him. A letter and a key. A place like this, apparently someone sabotaging operations at Vermentina. But the letter doesn't say who. Need to keep looking. Could still find out. Faster. Yeah. blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. What have we got here? No chance this letter wound up here by accident. It's an escort. This note plus what I found here too often. Causing problems at the vineyards. Need to find the spot the letter mentions. Bet I'll find something mighty interesting behind whatever door this key opens. Bad idea.
The whole of us at once. You killed him, you son of a tart munch. You maggot bummed freak.
Let's go.
you, noble knight. I'd ventured north in search of herbs for a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down. It's over.
The Bang Diddlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you walk me there?
Lead the way, right behind you.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue. Wish to look over my stock?
Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Thanks. See you later. Go, go.
Thin as a rod, but her bum could fit
smell
a pack of hounds.
Welcome to Kisa.
I vow upon the heron that I shall never again touch a
dog. I've got the shivers.
Monsters are your catnip.
That
is that
smokes
mine.
A fright.
Ha! commissioning, I'm off to the hells, quick as a flash.
Works hard on the nerves, eh?
Move it!
Here is the hero we can afford. Witcher, open the Unbeliever's eyes.
Chittering cat again. I swear it. I'll scratch her eyes.
Giddy up.
Oh, sir! Watch it!
A smashing place we have, eh? Wine by the barrel, peace and quiet, lovely views.
Hmm.
behind the sabotage at both vineyards. Gotta tell Matilda and Liam. Are these spore saplings? Takes a degenerate to cultivate something like this. Need to incinerate them before they spew spores and spread. Go, go. Come on, Roach.
It's dry as a stockfish.
Every day the same. Wine.
You've the look of a knight. Over there, monsters have come.
I've woke up to my chin and I've caught some rot.
But how? And why?
Thank you. Good work, Geralt. With the duchy saved, you can take some time off.
Got the shivers.
Faster.
I think I'm coming down with a fever.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, Lepiot's lips.
My lips are
Any takers? Last call, then I head home.
Madame, Monsieur. We shall never get anywhere in this manner.
I care about one thing only. Acquiring Belgarde.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
One and the same man caused Coronada's and Vermentino's problems. Got proof. A certain Count Crespi. He's at the root of it all.
What, Crespi? Belgarde's erstwhile owner? Why, that's impossible.
Got it all here, in writing.
He did indeed have motive. He knew well his own vineyard could not survive if Vermentino and Coronata were to join forces.
Probably why he incited the feud. Pulled it off, too, mostly. Just failed to bring his plan to completion when the beast got him.
Incredible. You mean to say it wasn't Liam?
And I was certain my troubles were Matilda's doing.
In light of new evidence, the most just resolution would be for both injured parties to share oversight of Belgarde.
Wait just a minute. Do you mean to suggest we're to cooperate?
It's the optimal solution, yes. In terms of the health of the Enterprise as well.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I do believe he's right. Perhaps it is time to bury the hatchet.
Three vineyards are more than one. There's much to be gained. So be it.
That's not all. The troubles at your vineyards? Solved them. You can go back to operating normally now.
Splendid news. I'm relieved to see you hired a professional, especially one whose aid might still prove invaluable. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Follow me. It's high time you saw Belgarde.
Witcher, come with us, please. Something tells me we'll have tasks for you yet.
All right, let's go.
My desire for Belgarde to pass into capable hands was no idle whim, for the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since its previous owner's demise. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
I can help, sure, but I won't work for free.
Fine. We have a deal.
More or less already agreed, I guess. Oh,
that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.